Hi everybody on Facebook or Elite supporters. This is Hot Secret. I'm kind of disappointed. I need your help. I need your votes actually. I stayed up for 7 hours doing my audition for the OWN Network, OWN Your Own Show. And I was proud of it. I sent it, it went through and everything. I got an email back that I can download the clip. And when I go to check to see if I was on the voting panel, I wasn't there. So I think the only reason why I wasn't put up is because I'm Canadian. Now, I don't think that should be an excuse because Justin Bieber, Celine Dion, all these famous people from Canada is working in the States and doing their thing and they're being loved everywhere. I think my show idea should be on the OWN Network. I don't see nobody saying anything close to what I'm saying that are being voted for. You know, I really think, even just right now, Justin's style is like the number one style that everybody in the world is trying to do. So my show was about hairstylists, talking to celebrity stylists, people who make over people every day, everyday people, telling their story. Even Mary Jane, did she ever like all those styles that their stylist was giving to her all the year? Like, is there some of them that she wants to throw in a bin? We want to know. We want to show that showcase everyday people, what they love, how stylists make them over and they're so happy. You know, I need Justin's fans to vote for me. I need all the Facebook and Elite supporters to vote for me because I really think that there's no excuse. I'm not blaming OWN Network. They're doing their thing, but rules are meant to be broken. So if you vote for me on YouTube and show them that you believe in the show idea I have, I'm sure they'll make some exception for me. Okay, so I love you, Toronto, and I think that we're always pushed to the side like we have no talent. And I don't want somebody else doing my idea and saying it was American. It's Canadian. I came up with it, and I really think it's needed on TV. So please vote for me at Secret Show. Check me out on YouTube. And let OWN TV see that you want to OWN at Secret and see all the things that relate to hairstyling and the clients, the funny clients. First of all, if I make it on the show, I want my audience to be filled with peer stylists and clients, okay? Because I think for too long we're put on the back burner and nobody knows what we do and how good we are. Look at Rihanna. She's a perfect example of how we're styling everyone in Hollywood, okay? Please vote for me, okay? I don't want this to be a reason why we're left out of the thing. First of all, I think they didn't stop me from becoming an insider. They don't stop me from watching Oprah show and going on the internet. They don't stop us Canadian from voting, so why should we not be a part of the voting system, okay? So please vote for me, Toronto. Help me go on the map. Let Oprah know this Hot Secret Show. Okay, thank you.
Just think about it. After brushing your teeth, washing your face, and showering, what's the next thing you think about? What we're gonna do with our hair? That's why Stacy, aka Hot Secret, is proposing a hair talk show. And why not? Where else are we gonna go? We need to be educated about hair care and a place where we can go to learn about a variety of hair products and makeovers and what tools we can use to get different hairstyles like curly and straight. And why not provide a platform for hairstylists, barbers, celebrities, and individuals to tell their stories and journeys? Especially a station we can tune into that will enlighten us on affordable and cost-effective remedies to keep our hair looking good, like mayonnaise, egg, and olive oil to keep our hair moisturized. We know that maintaining and keeping our hair looking good is important to you and us, so don't miss the opportunity of having the one and only Hot Secret Hair Show.
Hi, I'm one of Hot Secret's clients, and I really believe in her show because I mean, this is my first time cutting my hair, and look at it. I love it. Like, I just love it. I have, like, so much confidence right now, and I think she does a really good job at informing people of how they should do their hair and just making everybody feel good about their hair, because also she gives information on how to take care of it, how to maintain it, what you can do if you want to change it up. She's very knowledgeable in hairstyles and you know, African-American hair and everybody's hair. So I think you should vote for her and she should have her own show because I think a lot of people will appreciate it and they'll watch it. And I know I would watch it because I'm always looking for, you know, different ways to do my hair, how to curl, how to wave, how to straighten, how to flat iron, how to use different tools, how to use different products. So, and I know there's a lot of other people out there that would definitely appreciate the same information, so I think she should have it, and I think it will be very useful.
Okay, so I'm looking for votes, and I start at home first. I'm looking for, with my clients, they love me, I'm funny, right? You know, and I want to have a show that showcases interacting with celebrities and everyday people, because I think that we are celebrities. Mm. I make celebrities every day. Every time I do their hair and they're happy, they become another ego just come out,
yeah,
and there's something. So tell Oprah why she should put Hot Secret Show on her own network.
Well, it's kind of simple. I mean, you have the doctor show, you have Oz, but you don't have anything just catered to hair. I mean, Chris Rock came out with good hair, but he just briefly touched on certain topics, mm-hmm, and he did in a, you know,
funny way.
Kind of way.
Yeah.
Right? But you need something that teaches women how to care for
their
hair.
Would you watch it?
Of course. I mean, mm-hmm, you need to be taught how to care for your hair on an everyday basis, because you can't get to the salon every day. I can't
see why people are really, and see why people will spend anything and they'll wait forever to get their stylist. Okay? So, vote for me, eh?
Definitely.
Okay. Because you want to be in the front row when I get on our show.
Oh, I know.
Okay. All right. That's how we're styling. Oprah, I really am sincere. I love what I do, and I love making over people. I really, really believe in this dream. Even if I am not the host, I know I'm funny, and sometimes I mess up, right? But I'm sure you would take care of that. But I just feel like if somebody else even brought that on the show and be the host, that would be good. I would watch that. While I'm doing the clients here, I'll peep over and watch the old network and see what's new with hair, okay? Thank you. By the way, why do you think there should be more hair topics or hair things on our own TV is looking for the next show, and I think Oprah has everything. She has the cooking, she has the doctor one, and she's missing the hair show.
Yes.
And, you know, I'm feeling a way because they don't want to accept my audition because I'm Canadian.
Uh-huh.
And I think I have what it takes to be worldwide, and okay, I think they should have a hair show on. So tell Oprah why we should have a hair show.
Okay, well, Oprah, I think that we should have a hair show because personally, I love getting my hair done, and like any other black woman or just woman loves when they get their hair done. They feel so special when they leave. Hair is your beauty. When your hair looks a certain way, you feel a certain essence and a certain beauty, and your walk is different.
Yes.
Your stride is different. The way you approach people is different. Me personally, I feel like hair is like having a house. You repair it when it's broken, you have to fix it, you have to maintain it, you have to clean it, you have to polish it. And when
you were telling me that your friends were even jealous of the Hot Secret show. Because,
exactly.
You know, I showcased my clients on my show.
Yeah, they were so surprised when they saw me on YouTube.
You know,
and they were like, well, my stylist doesn't do this for me. When I go get my hair done, I sit in a chair and I go. And I'm like, well, when I come
I'm
get my hair done.
Oprah, I'm their friend.
Yeah.
I'm their, you know, what? Manager.
Yes. Just my future manager right here. I'm going to get into acting, so Oprah, yeah, You'll see me soon anyway with Tyler Perry.
Yes.
So, but yes, I do feel it's really important. I feel
that. It's lacking.
It
so
is.
Vote for me.
It is.
And vote for our show.
Please vote.
Okay. Tell your friends.
Okay.
Thank you.